following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Tell me.
And his opponent from the Jersey Shore.
This WCW United States Championship match promises to be exciting.
And given who the champ will be defending against here, crowning a new champion isn't out of the question.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Here he is, folks. Diamond Dallas Page looking to impose his will.
This is where the questions finally get answered, guys. We're finally going to find out who the new champion will be.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring.
Bret Hart is keeping a good tempo now.
How about we touch on Diamond Dallas Page a bit.
So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Definitely looks fired up for this amazing opportunity. Sometimes a match of this magnitude can cause a competitor to freeze up or panic.
The Hitman has the sharpshooter cinched in.
Excellently executed. Here's his chance to win this.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Yeah, wise move to let that one go, I think.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder. Got the reversal. Back now inside the ring.
Five.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's got it in! The sharpshooter!
Just an all-out assault on DDP.
Sometimes a little stretch can feel good. That, however, is anything but a little stretch.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Here is your winner and the new WCW United States Champion, Bret the Hitman Hart.
And there's your winner via submission.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.